city streets, there's a feeling and a spirit all our own. True north, strong and free, stand on guard, you and me. From the east to the west we roam. This is our home.
Okay, I've been trying to get a video of this 1927 Model T now for a while. We finally got it running back together, running good. We've had it out for a couple cruises now. And I just thought I'd show it to you guys. Maybe start it up and you can hear it running. 1927 Ford Model T Touring. Belongs to my neighbor and good friend, Mayor. Well, the original 1926 engine. Done a lot of work to it in the past couple of years. Rebuilt the motor, transmission. Finally got everything running the way it should. A little shot of the engine here. Pretty basic four cylinders, not much to it. Does have a starter on it. You don't have to crank it. A little shot of the interior. Pretty basic interior. Four pedals for forward, reverse, and brake. Your gas and your advanced timings on the steering. Pretty simple to drive. Top does fold down if you want to go for a nice convertible drive on it. Original wood wheels. She is plated, registered, and insured. She's a legal beagle. The top has been replaced. The body has obviously been repainted. I'll show you the back of his 73 MG while I'm here. It's mostly original as well, runs good. We'll just come around here. I'm going to set the camera up and then we'll start it up so you can hear it run. Sorry for the shakiness. Webcam and laptop, not the best way to do a video. Okay, so we'll set you guys up here. Just be patient with me for a moment. There we go. Count out.